Dear learners, welcome to Diploma in Elementary Education. I am Dr. Azmat Noori, the course coordinator of the course 508, title Learning in Arts, Health and Physical and Work Education at Elementary Level. Before going further, I will tell you the specific objectives as well as learning outcomes of the course. After completing this course, you will be able to understand different form of art and the concept of health and physical education, and also understand the need, concept and nature of work education for elementary stage of education. This course carries 4 credits. There are 3 blocks in this course, titled as Block 1, Art Education, Block 2, Health and Physical Education, Block 3, Work Education. Let's have an overview of Block 1, that is Art Education. Art education offers a significant opportunity for creative expressions among the learners. It helps in enhancing life skills, inculcating values, and developing sensitivity to understand and respect the culture of a society. Accordingly, this block has been divided into 5 units. Unit 1, Understanding Art and Art Education. Unit 2, Visual Arts and Crafts. It is practical in nature. Unit 3, Performing Arts. It is practical in nature. Unit 4, Planning and Organization of Art Education for Elementary Classes. Unit 5, Evaluation in Art Education. Now let us understand Block 2, titled Health and Physical Education. Health and physical education is an integral part of school education at all levels. The health and physical education program has a positive influence on academic achievement, emotional stability, and interpersonal relationship. All this can be possible through effective training of teachers, for which a well-designed teacher education program in the field of health and physical education is needed. Accordingly, you will find 6 units in continuation with the previous unit in this block. Unit 6, Meaning and Significance of Health. Unit 7, Main Aspects of School Health Education Program. Unit 8, Essential Health Services. Unit 9, Meaning and Concept of Physical Education. Unit 10, Planning and Organization of Physical Education Program. Unit 11, Game, Sports and Yoga. The last block of the course is titled as Work Education. This course provides an opportunity to the teachers, trainees to understand the importance of work, including manual work, as an integral part of school education. This course will also enable the trainee to integrate work with content of various curricular areas like language, science, social science, mathematics, art education, and health and physical education. The course will develop the skill of the trainees in assessing and evaluating the child in continuous and comprehensive manner by preparing and maintaining portfolio and other records. Accordingly, Block 3 consists of 5 units in continuation with the previous units. Unit 12, Concept of Work Education. Unit 13, Implementation of Work Education. Unit 14, Skill Development in Work Education. It is practical in nature. Unit 15, Community and Work Education. Unit 16, Evaluation of Work Education. In the end, I would like to summarize the course structure, which consists 3 blocks and 16 units. I wish all the learners good luck. Thank you.